the reasons for CLL to actually appear in your body are really unknown. They haven't really found a trigger that actually they can pinpoint that actually says, if this happens to you, then you will get CLL. So you don't really know exactly how you got it.